It's no secret the I-40 Hernando De Soto Bridge needs repairs, but few know what it takes to get the job done quickly.
Got a call last week about fabricating steel for the repair of the I-40 bridge.
Stupp Bridge Company in Bowling Green, Kentucky didn't hesitate to answer that call. What normally takes months of planning and fabrication was done in just days.
Stupp's been in business since 1856. It's the type of thing we fabricate every single day. It may not seem like much, but there's a lot of craftsmanship that goes into that.
The next step? Getting the newly fabricated pieces to the bridge site.
We left about 4 a.m. and got here about 7:45.
TDOT crews from West Tennessee drove hours to pick up and transport the pieces, roughly 280 miles.
The longest piece being 54 feet long and about 3 feet wide and 2 inches thick.
The two larger pieces had to be hoisted onto the flatbed. The smaller pieces were carefully added to the cargo, and then the load was secured. In total, 34 pieces weighing more than 33,000 pounds would make the trip.
It is a big deal. I mean, we're proud, we're excited.
To be able to take something to the project and have a little hand in it is rewarding.
The final reward will come when the bridge is fixed and reopened to traffic.